Welcome to Heartfelt Scripture Reading. In today's scripture reading, we'll begin in Luke chapter 23, verse 43. If this is your first time to the channel, please consider subscribing and hitting the notification bell. Jesus answered him, "Truly, I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise." Today's devotional story will be on the God of Second Chances. When Whitney's father died, she grieved him deeply. She had become a Christian late in life and had prayed for her father's salvation faithfully every single day. But now with him gone, she felt hopeless. "My one desire has always been to see my father again in heaven," she explained to a friend. "Now I'll never get the chance. He never showed any signs of repentance even in his final days." Whitney's friend gently reminded her of the thief on the cross with Jesus. That man lived stubbornly in his sins until the last moment of his life, yet Jesus still welcomed him into heaven when he recognized his need for a savior. Sometimes, loved ones start their new beginning in the afterlife and they leave us with questions. We wonder if they believed in Jesus. We wonder if they'll be there to greet us when we cross over. Remember that God is a God of second chances and new beginnings. He doesn't reject anyone that comes to him, even if they seek him only in the last moments of their life. Your loved one may have turned to God and with their last breath echoed the cry of the thief on the cross, "Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom." Let us end this devotion in prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for second chances and abundance grace. I pray for those I love who may not have a relationship with you. Open their eyes to their needs. Wove them into a relationship with you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.